Well, this is it. 9420 South Winchester. Almost 50 years of living here. Pretty house. Wish I had a wider angle. Just to get a sense of how it really was. Up the street to 95th Street. Dubeck's next door. Down to the church. It's the front bedroom. One of the French doors for the living room. I wish I had a wider angle, but I don't. This is the front hall. The living room. A high ceiling. Always had the piano there. Again, the five French windows. Of course, we're moving, so everything is kind of out. Beautiful mural on these walls.
Thing and what color would you want? I don't want to spend it right now, but maybe in a year. So I got home, it was in Iron Mountain, which is in our way. I got home, he had already called and said that he'd call. But it was too late, I couldn't call him back, it had closed. And then I was thinking, oh, I don't know, I want to do the table pad now thing. Maybe I'll just get a quilted table pad for a while. A month later, I get a call, your table pad is ready. It's $230. Okay, well, gee, do I have to pay for it all? Right now, because I didn't even order it. The lady on the phone's like,
Gotta get the sound of the bathroom door opening. That was a scary sound. Got her. We had one we displayed frequently. It lasted a number of years. How tall I was ever. Now, let's see about the kids. Right there, was it?
Yeah, right there.
Right there where I was, than I thought I was when I was 17. All right, how do you get in there? Okay.
Oh, I wanted to get in.
Oh, we'll get it. That's where I was when I was almost 15.
Put your heels against the. There you go.
Inch and a half,
yeah. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm. You shrunk down to when you were 16.
Wow, same age as. That's the same height as what you just were, isn't it?
Shorter.
I was between 16 and 17.
You're taller than me now, Kyle.
And he was like right here. Let's get mom up there, see if I'm taller than her.
Mm-mm. Kyle's taller than I am now by an inch, according to this wall measure.
Wow.
Right? I mean, we just did it together.